right here, Josh. Can you make a little noise for Josh right here? Been with me over 30 years. Over 30 years he's been hanging out and hanging out. We just go fishing together and stuff like that.
When you were 10.
Josh got to go hang out with people like Ozzy Osbourne, Zombie, and stuff like that. We all had a good time, right? Talking about the old days in there, right?
Yeah!
Got a lot of stories we were telling them in the car on the way up, too, and we just said, we got a lot of stories. That's what we ended up with. Everybody in their different way, right? Mark here had one of the best bands in Minneapolis, Minnesota touched for a long, long time. He led the way out there. Don played with him all that time too. These two guys played one together when they were 16 or something like that, right?
He did.
12. That's how it goes. Isn't that right? That's how it goes. You make friends, you get in the band, and you have a really, really good time. Make some noise, Melodic Rock Fest 5. Come on, hey! Gonna take off. We'll beat the hell out of it anyway. Want to thank Kelv, Helrazer, and Paul Roo for getting us down here. We got a last minute call. We were happy to join you guys here at Melodic Rock Fest. Happy as hell. Got a lot of good shows coming up too. So. Do a song off the second album. Thank you guys for coming out. Thank you guys for hanging out for us. Thanks for seeing the Warp Drive CDs and that about, so we got those over there too if you guys want to come and check them out. We got the old ones from 1991, we've got a couple left, and then some of the new stuff from AOR Boulevard Records in London too, so. You gotta have something to believe in, bro.
Save my soul. Don't need no.
Yeah.